Mimir, have you encountered these Norns?
Not personally. He's right, they have ways of discouraging visitations. Odin made his share of efforts. Wouldn't talk about what he found.
Hold! What is that?
Look, there's some debris over there. I'm guessing from Tyr's poor statue.
Was there more of Odin and the Norns?
No. Either he gave up, or he wanted to forget what he saw. There. You mind telling us what you experienced when you sought the Norns last time?
To be honest, the details are hazy. Like waking up from a dream. Mainly, I remember that nothing could be done to change my son's fate, which only made me more determined to try.
Brother, what of your story? You faced the fates of your homeland, yeah? The legends I heard about the Gohst of Sparta were surely exaggerated.
Exaggerated?
Oh, not in the brazen bloodshed righteous fury part. The part where it said you traveled back in time itself to win a battle once lost. It's strange credulity, obviously. I mean, a rumor about Thor knocking the world serpent back in history from Ragnarok is one thing.
It is the truth. The threats of fate span all life and time.
Brother, what is it?
The wolves are distracted.
Left side!
Take it off, man! You've got this! Mind you, incoming!
The Alpha!
You're on fire, Kratos. It will fire. Suspect that's all of them.
These were coal raiders. Infamous.
Eating wolves. Atreus and I rescued ours from such an encampment.
That was kind of you. The coal raiders have been a blight on this land. The way they've abused its creatures. Perhaps we should do something about them.
Perhaps.
Up to you, brother. If the Norns know the future, no doubt they'll expect us to show up a bit late.
Yeah. The legends you spoke of are true. The Sisters of Fate abused their power. When I challenged them, they threatened to undo my existence. So I killed them and turned their power on Zeus.
That's the most dangerous and irresponsible thing I've ever heard. These Norns have no such magic, nor does anyone in these realms that I've ever seen.
Aye, can you imagine?
Hold. The wolves are distracted.
Kratos, a raider encampment.
Shall we take care of them, brother? Circle back and close the book on this time travel rubbish.
Wait. The wolves are distracted.
Fire!
They still whine.
Poor things. They can smell more danger.
The wolves fear that which can no longer hurt them.
The horrors of our past can be inextricable from the present. You have to understand that.
Thank you.
circle back and close the book on this time travel rubbish. If it existed, Odin would have it. And if Odin had it, we'd be five shades more fucked than we are already.
I would not ask them to change the past, even if they could. I only want information.
And that's quite dangerous enough, in my experience.
So Freyr was a guest when Odin burned him?
Not exactly. Odin didn't mind locking Freyr up. He saw the potential of the magic and wanted to know more than how to improve crop yields. It was a mob of lesser Aesir, bitter and short-sighted, who tied him up and lit him aflame as punishment for the sabotage they imagined him guilty of. Obviously, he survived. In fact, he used the opportunity to escape. But such an affront made war inevitable.
Later. The wolves cannot focus.
Incoming fire!
You're on fire, Kratos! They will fire!
Last. Now maybe the wolves will cease their whining.
I grow tired of your lack of empathy for your own voice.
It's Deimos, isn't it, brother?
I should not have told you, Deimos.
You see yourself in these wolves, in their fear.
Let us keep moving. To tell of Freya being burned by the Aesir mob.
Well?
Brother, what's wrong?
The wolves are distracted.
Another Call Raider camp. Kratos, we should do something about them. Chieftain! Enemy behind you, Kratos!
Behind you! Look out!
Kratos, we need you! Kratos, their chieftain!
Behind you!
Kratos, their chieftain. Chieftain! Was he the one who captured the wolves before you freed them?
I do not know.
Regardless, they should draw some comfort from his death.
They're still scared.
Not of the raiders. Do not be afraid. You are safe. Good. Good boys. Good girls.
Is that a frozen lightning bolt?
My fight with Thor ended there.
That's where you landed. No wonder there's bits of Tyr's statue all over the lake.
Ah!
how it felt to lose your head.
What would you have me say? That it tickled?
Merely curious.
If you wish to derive some satisfaction from my pain, I'm afraid you'll be disappointed. Kratos swung swift and true, didn't you, brother? I felt nary a scratch.
Shame.
I scouted ahead, the lake's crawling with raiders. Be careful.
Thanks for collecting that.
Want something in particular? Anything for Freya? What'll it be? Now, was there something else?
Only your wolves can help us find the wolves.
If I don't have it, you don't need it.
If you're ready to find the Norns, let's get back to your sled. Do you deserve it,
Lemire? Most likely. What are we talking about in particular?
Giving up your body?
I regret exchanging my life for my freedom. That's a question I ask myself every day, my lady.
What about today?
Today? Glad to be out in the world. How else could I spend such quality time with you?
Okay.
Thank you.
there to tell of Freyr being burned by the Aesir mob?
Well, Freyr certainly wasn't the same after that. At least for a while. His carefree ways were replaced with nightmares, paranoia, and lashing out. It doesn't excuse what he said at my wedding, but I do understand where his anger came from.
Freya, there's something I've always wanted to ask. What was it Hrimthor whispered to you?
Who?
Hrimthor, the son of Thormur, the stonemason, who disguised himself and built Asgard's wall.
Let this wait. Stay alert.
You know, I would have beaten you.
What?
Earlier, if Atreus hadn't been there.
Perhaps.
We could go again, find out. Certain.
I would rather not.
I'll bet you wouldn't.
Can't you remember anything about what Hrimthor the stonemason's son said to you after building Asgard's wall?
Oh, yes. One of the many occasions Odin saw fit to involve me in a wager without my consent. I wish I could say that was the worst of his husbandly habits.
What wager?
I've told this story, brother.
And now she may tell her own.
There isn't that much to tell. I knew nothing of it at first, surely because Odin didn't expect to lose the bet.
Wait.
Let us look this way.
The oarsmen. A monument of conquerors.
Made some lovely warships, though.
Use your shield!
Tyr used to talk about how heavy the cost of war was compared to its bounties. He felt like it was his responsibility to avoid it.
Ranger still does, in fact.
You won't believe it, Mimi. This crest belongs to Fjotrlund.
Fjotrlund, you say? Now that's where Sigrun was from.
Thank you.
Kratos, are you okay?
Fjortalund. Sigrun spoke of growing up with these people before she joined the Valkyries. There must be another way around. Like there's a staircase on the other side. Up there. Watch yourself.
Yes! 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 Yes!
Here!